Hi, now you are roaming in the Phang Nga Bay. Phang Nga Bay lies between southern Thailand's mainland and Phuket. The islands in Phang Nga Bay have been hollowed out from millions of years of erosion by the elements. The largest and best known in Koh Phanak. It's probably the most popular because it can accommodate so many tourists at one time. Paddling around the islets, travelers can see corals glowing iridescent shades of blue, green and pearl white below the water. It's a wonderful tour you may have ever experienced. Don't forget to give tips to the boat riders. Now let's begin the tour. We'll see you in our next episode. Don't forget to subscribe. Show some love. Thank you.